We pick Burks one because of their ability to lay down fat. They have a lot of subcutaneous fat or fat on the outside. They have a lot of intramuscular fat or marbling on the inside. That is going to drive 100% of the flavor of pork over time. The next thing that we're going to look at is color. And whenever I talk about color, what is the one thing that you should look at when you select pork on color? And that is to say, darker is better. Redder is better.